I don't know nothing about it, but Cali's love stuff around the back, third row from the bottom, they got video.
I'm up there, sexy 270.
It's not bad, no, because Fury's like 268.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Need that weight on him. Lean on him, lean on him. Ben Davis and talking about walking, closing the distance by smothering him and walking him to the center of the ring.
Y'all look bad. You're older, Jay. Hey, you get you a cigar, you'll probably be all right.
Word.
You heard me? You heard me, Jay?
What?
You get you a cigar, you might be all right.
Might get some what?
A cigar.
A cigar, you really be on it.
Oh, this the Tyson Fury impression. Beautiful.
Yeah,
this is beautiful.
In and out, Malik. You know, he doesn't just run. He comes forward some, he still holds his ground some.
Oh, the double feint.
Good.
Well,
give me a shout, Malik. That shit was so funny.
Which one?
Shout. Shout, buddy. Seven, man, seven, killed it. Well, we had to stop. I ain't never seen nothing like that. That's it. That knee bend, stay firm, firm bend. Good length, stay long. I didn't be tall, you be long.
Subscribe and share. As always, if you want to support us to the next level, head over to the patreon.com/theboxingvoice. We have tons of exclusive from Border Wars, Entitled, betting shows, the list goes on and on and on. But in addition to that, if you guys have questions for fighters, trainers, and promoters, this is where you can submit them. We will run out, get these questions answered, and put it back on the show just for you guys. Appreciate it. Peace.